I can't take it. Oh man, that's funny.
A little bit of clean guitar this time.
No, that's cool.
For those who don't like to hear the beginning of every video.
That may or may not be from a new song of ours.
Yeah.
No, it is.
If you did catch our first live that unfortunately couldn't stay because it like died while we were doing it, I did.
Oh yeah, yeah, that was weird.
In our first live, we did.
Yeah, we did two lives on Friday. That's right. Yeah. Because one totally gave out. Yeah. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we had a crash.
Problem with the Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi, and the 4G.
Well, when we were live, 5G. This was also suggested to us. Just like if before this, you'll probably see iZone Fiesta.
Mm-hmm.
And this was suggested to us as well by everyone watching the live. NCT 127, kick it.
NCT 127, kick it.
I really don't. These are two groups we haven't checked out. We checked out iZone. We've never seen them before. And NCT, never seen them before on our channel either. But we don't know anything. You guys will definitely let us know everything. So let's just check them out. Right? Don't really know. Got anything to say?
That's like... Why are they 127? Someone will explain that. Thank you. I like the giant yellow screen.
Like the Kill Bill kind of colors going on. Sorry if you hear a dog chewing. Yeah, they seem to dance really crazy on the screen. Pew pew. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's solid. So live, if they do that kick at the end, do they all have to perfectly have the exact same angle of kick?
I know, right?
Because I know they're about like the minuscule perfections in the K-pop groups.
They seemed like one of the gnarlier dance groups we've seen. Yeah,
kind of like the beginning of the song when they all did that. Like, I don't know what it was, but they all moved at the same time and to the left. Like, that was gnarly with their feet, whatever they were doing. Because they all did like crazy movement there, but... Yeah, it's always amazing, the dancing, but they seemed like they can really dance crazy versus some of the groups that we see. I mean, I know there's like EXO and BTS are crazy dancers too when we've seen them.
Mm-hmm.
So it says SM Entertainment at the end here. So they're the same label as EXO then. I was going to say they have like... I don't know that I could call it the same feel, but they seem like they dance that same crazy like style. Yeah, sorry if you heard the dog chewing on the bone during the video. He's full of energy right now.
He's teething, so he just wants to chew this bone. Say hi. Hi, buds. This is Booker. Booker liked the song too, huh? Okay, go chew your bone. Jeez. Sorry. Yeah, no, I'm going to have to double back and watch this song again.
The music video
was amazing. There was a lot of elements going on there. Like, right from the get-go, the guitar...
Yeah.
Which is heavier than usual.
With like a wah on it.
Almost had some like 90s like influence. Like it made me think of Nine Inch Nails almost.
Yeah, and like, Prodigy, like fight scenes from 90s movies. Yeah. It has that like sound. Like Jet Li movies from that time.
I know. Well, it's funny. Bruce Lee. No, I know what you mean though. The 90s Jet Li movies. Like
yeah.
Why am I blanking on
it? I'd have to listen to the song by itself because, like, the video took a lot of my attention away.
Yeah, no, a lot of the dance, but I enjoyed the song.
Yeah. It was very upbeat, but the Bruce Lee thing, you liked that part where they're doing the overtop thing or whatever.
Well, the other thing I noticed a lot, too, was there was kind of like almost like Atlanta style hip hop influence. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. That kind of like, what do they call that? Like, I don't know what it's called, but I know what you're talking about. That style where it's like kind of slow.
Yeah,
like that.
Well,
like,
no, especially with that. Dun, 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 chicka, 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 dun, dun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool. Let us know songs they have that are like similar to this style of theirs, because there's. Pretty legit.
Yeah. I sincerely apologize for the dogs, guys.
They're full of energy because we can't take them.
We can't take them outside and everything. So they are running amok right now in the middle of every time we try and film. So we do apologize. Here they come. Woo! Coming in hot.
My Sheba is playing with his Boston Terrier.
Oh, man.
All right, guys.
Well, yeah. Thank you. We really appreciate it. We'll be definitely checking out more from NCT. Any recommendations you can give us? Any info, like why they called NCT 127? I'm going to look it up, but I would love to hear from you guys how in-depth that you get. We always appreciate it. So, hope everyone's staying safe and staying healthy. We'll talk to you soon. I'm Goran.
I'm Hoden.
We'll see you next time.